I thought that went quite well.
Oh, I really enjoyed that. Shame the monkey with the drums never turned up.
You ever get the feeling your life's not your own? That you're not making the decisions? I mean, it's like, I'm a woman now, aren't I?
Thing is, I have this...
This game is so realistic, it's just like real life. Of course, ironically, real life is the one thing you're missing out on while you're playing the game. Let the baby out, won't you?
I don't know why I just did that.
Get The Sims 3 Generations, out now on PC. Play with life.
G'day!
Right. Here's the thing. My friend Alan's got a rather unpleasant rash and he wants me to apply some cream.
Holy dooly!
A delicate matter.
So there are rules.
Only put cream where he can't reach.
Between his shoulder blades.
The safe zone.
But the rash is nowhere near his back. I'm not judging, it's his lifestyle.
Whack it on thick,
mate. Last thing you want to do is a second coat.
And remember, the following things are not permitted.
Eye contact.
Scented candles.
Power balance.
And do not apply if he's wearing budgie smugglers.
Are we all clear?
Yeah, but I have to say, you really haven't been much help.
No dramas!
Can you hurry up? And if anyone asks, I caught it off a towel.
Remind me again, why can't you do this yourself?
I'm shy.
Foster's. Good call.